Physically detaining someone without the legal right to do so is false arrest. False arrest is a criminal offense. It is a crime to hold a person who you know has not committed a crime. Lawsuits for damages, including mental distress and embarrassment, can and do arise from probable false arrest.